thank all of the parents and friends and family and supporters who have gathered here this evening to support the Flying Ducks ice hockey team. A couple of thank yous that I need to make are for my committee. So I would like, we would not be where we are today without the people who actually support the back of the Flying Ducks. So obviously to Will Fitzgerald and for organising every year in the venue. To our John Bean, our secretary, who has hounded you for your race card and everything else. To Carolyn, our fundraising manager. To Darren, our treasurer. To Anne-Marie, our child protection officer. And last but by no means least, Ross, the pit stop Hayes. Equipment manager. Look, we wouldn't be able to do any of this without the support of our committee, but also the parents who are involved in the club. And I really want to say a huge thank you to everybody who has come out tonight, donated spot prizes, and done, like, bet on the tote and bought horses and everything else. I really want to say a huge thank you. But by no means least, I want to say a big thanks to Robbie Burns. So Robbie Burns sits quietly in the corner over there in the corner, but Robbie has been a huge supporter of the Flying Ducks over the last couple of years and has donated a huge amount of money and a huge amount of support to the club over the last couple of years. So I want you to all put your hands together for Robbie. Thanks very much, guys. Stay home.